there's a remnant outflow boundary. You can probably see it right now. With all the pileated tuft of cloud to the right. There's some storms kind of up by Lafayette and Mulberry. I'm going to go up north off the 39. Maybe see what happens there. And as the night progresses, I might try and get some more lightning shots at night, which ought to be neat. The last one I took was pretty successful. So I will do another update once we get closer to the storms and see what actually happens. See you in a minute. Clouds are going up pretty fast. I like to see big basins already. Ample instability. And there were 4,500 joules is when I last saw. Enough wind shear for some organization and the outflow boundary. So, yeah. I just like to do what every storm chaser does and explain every little detail. Like, every single detail that you see. Just the storm chaser thing. Check it out. Yeah, I remember these freaking country roads up by Frankfort Hill. Freaking lumpy they are. Thought the day was over. It may still be, but I don't know. There's some cells popping up by north of Crawfordsville and west of Lafayette, so I'm gonna meet it halfway. Love the HDR on this phone. So the outflow boundary didn't disappoint after all. Oh, it's nuts. I just heard thunder too, so I let it come to me. Freaking, I can't really see in here, but I got an epic shot of it. Like, holy moly. Spot too. See some scragamuffin clouds. Might be trying to do something. Gonna blast a little west.
Squirrel. Crazy upward motion right there.
It's freaky, man.
Giant rain bomb.
Oh my
Now, it's 10:30 probably at night.
I'm getting long exposure lightning shots. I'm pretty sure I got a really good one too.